How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
You did your duty. What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
You said that Morinth was a monster, but she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
You killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight. Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace, due in no small part to you.
Vasnima Naraya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged as Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Permission granted. Welcome home, Talizora.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Captain Shepard, Talizora told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
Tali helped the Normandy's crew out of many difficult situations. I'm here to return the favor.
I understand. As the commander of the vessel she serves on, your voice carries weight. I wish I could do more to help, Tali. The trial requires that I be officially neutral, but I'm here if you need to talk. They're charging you with bringing active Geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
That's insane. I never brought active Geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
You sent Geth materials back to the migrant fleet?
Yes, my father was working on the project. He needed the materials. If I sent back something that was only damaged, not permanently inactive, No, I checked everything. I was careful.
Technically, I'm under orders to place Talizora under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck.
You should speak with Admiral Rahn. She's waiting for you up ahead.
I can't believe they're charging Talizora with such a thing.
If Talizora can't even get a Quarian captain to stand for her, she's as good as convicted.
Talizora Vas Normandy, I am glad you came. I could delay them only so long.
Auntie Ron, Shepherd Vas Normandy, this is Admiral Shalaron Vas Tonbe. She's a friend of my father's. Wait, Ron, you called me Vas Normandy.
I'm afraid I did, Tali. The Admiralty Board moved to have you tried under that name, given your departure from the Nima.
You're an Admiral. Does that mean you're one of the judges?
I'm afraid not. My history with Tali and her father forced me to recuse myself.
I imagine father had to do the same.
You'll see inside, Tali. For my part, I moderate and ensure that the rules of protocol are followed, but I have no vote in the judgment.
I take it being associated with the human ship is a bad sign.
They stripped me of my ship name. That's as good as declaring me exiled already.
It's not over yet, Tali. You have friends who still know you as Talizora Vasnima. Whatever we must call you legally.
I guess we should get started. Does Tali have a defense counselor? Someone who speaks for her side?
Indeed she does, Captain Shepard. She is part of your crew now, recognized by Quarian law. And remember, an accused is always represented by his or her ship's captain.
So... You would actually speak for my defense.
I'll do everything in my power to help you, Tali.
Thank you, Shepard. I could not ask for a better counselor.
Our legal rules are simple. There are no legal tricks or political loopholes for you to worry about. Present the truth as best you can. It will have to be enough. Now come. I promise that I would not delay you.
Thank you.
This conclave is brought to order. Blessed are the ancestors who kept us alive, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this season. Kill us alive. The accused Talia Zora of Normandy has come with her captain to defend herself against the charge of treason.
Objection! A human has no business at a hearing involving such sensitive military matters.
Then you should not have declared Talia crew of the Normandy, Admiral Corus. By right as Talia's captain, Shepard must stay.
Objection withdrawn.
Shepard Vas Normandy, your crew member Talia Zora stands accused of treason. Will you speak for her?
If it helps Talia, I will. But in her heart, she remains Talia Zora Vas Nima, a proud member of the Migrant Fleet. I regret that our captain is forbidden to stand at her side today.
Nobody has been forbidden from anything. It is a simple...
Lie to them if you must, Zalkoris, but don't lie to me and expect me to stay silent. The human is right.
Admirals, please. Shepard's willingness to represent Talia Zora in this hearing is appreciated. Talia, you're accused of bringing active guests to the Migrant Fleet. What say you?
How could Talia have brought guests to the fleet while serving on the Normandy?
To clarify, Shepard, Talia isn't accused of bringing back entire units. Only parts that could spontaneously reactivate.
But I would never send active guests to the fleet. Everything I sent was disabled and harmless.
Then explain how Geth seized the lab ship where your father was working.
What are you talking about? What happened?
As far as we can tell, Talia, the Geth have killed everyone on the Alarai. Your father included.
What? Oh, Keela.
I appreciate the need for this trial, Admirals. But right now, our first concern must be the safety of the Migrant Fleet. The Normandy stands ready to assist in whatever capacity necessary.
Thank you. Quarian strike teams have attempted to retake the ship. So far, without success.
Shepard, we have to take back the Alarai.
The safest course would be to simply destroy the ship. But if you are looking for an honorable death instead of exile...
I'm looking for my father, you Boshtet!
You intend to retake the Alarai from the Geth? This proposal is extremely dangerous.
With your permission, Admirals, yes. The good of the fleet must come first. And Talia needs to find her father.
Agreed. And if you die on this worthy mission, Talia, we will see that your name is cleared of these charges.
We can discuss that later.
Then it is decided. You will attempt to retake the Alarai. You are hereby given leave to depart the Raya. A shuttle will be waiting at the secondary docking hangar. Be safe, Talia. This hearing will resume upon your return, or upon determination that you have been killed in action.
Thank you for agreeing to take back the Alarai, Shepard. The Admiral sounds sure that my father is already dead, but... I don't know. We won't know anything until we get there.